There's a little feedback going on.
What up, baby? How you doing, man?
I'm good.
What you doing, man?
Check one, two, hey. Vocal out on the drum ledge as well. Thank you very much. Check.
Peck out. What up, man?
Let me get the stage right guitar and then play this. Stage left, so smoke some weed before I came in.
Hey, here I go.
A little more. That's good. All right, let's get your guitar in the wedge. And then just his guitar. That's good. He's still calling on that louder than all the other.
Yeah, it needs to go down.
Thank you.
this vocal mic and use the stand for the flag? Can we scratch this vocal? And we only need two up front, but we need a stand for the flag, so.
Yeah, that's fine. It's thank you. Just you take off the mic and just put it on the shelf.
Hey, can I check my guitar real quick? Set it in the mic here, the black guitar. Just a little bit, and then you can take it out of that one just a little less. Thank you.
My goodness, it's good to see so many people out here, man. Thank you guys so much for showing up tonight. It really means the world to us. From everybody here in the Hippies and Cowboys, I just want to thank each and every musician that's going to be on the show tonight. What this night is really about is bringing all of my friends together on one big jam and make some damn good music, you know? So, what we're going to do now is we're going to get our old buddy Adam Fears up here to play this next one. Where is he at? Mr. Fears, I just saw him. There he is. Ladies and gentlemen, when I first moved to town, this man gave me a job working at his construction company and paid my bills for 2.5 years, and I'm extremely grateful for that because I was pretty fucking poor when I moved to this damn town. He does have music on Spotify. Y'all check out Mr. Adam Fears.
Right off the bat, man.
Right off the bat, baby. You don't even get to be drunk yet. Ladies and gentlemen, he's going to do you. Here, you can come to this one, Adam. So you're going to have to bear with us. We're going to try and move this on as quick as possible. We do have lists all over the place. So if you're playing tonight, please be very concerned about your time slot. Be paying attention, making sure that you're over here getting ready, because we're on a tight schedule. So with that being said, we're going to keep it moving. Thank you guys so much. This is Mr. Adam Fears, ladies and gentlemen.
For everybody that saw me changing clothes in the car out back, I'm sorry about that. Thank you.
Mr. Adam Fears and Grace Bowers, ladies and gentlemen. Now this next one, we're going to get our good friend Mr. Ricky Dover Jr. up here to do this one with us. This one, I know that everybody's going to know what it is, and I got to hear you singing along. We're going to need your help on the chorus. Are you guys ready out there? How you feeling? We getting loose and limber? Everything good? All righty, man. You boys ready up here? Let's do it. Too much smoke. Mr. Adam Fears, Mr. Scott Metco on the drums. We got our good friends Carly and Lily over here singing you some songs with us. Mr. Kevin Corbo on the bass guitar, Jonathan Downey on the keyboards. What we're going to do now is we're going to get a band called the Garden of Eden up here to do you some more Lynyrd Skynyrd. Ladies and gentlemen, please make welcome the Garden of Eden. The show on for us. My name is Scotty Chapman. We're from the Garden of Eden. Yeah. Thank y'all so much. Hey, I just want to point out, in August 14th, we're going to be doing the same shit with the same crew of people, but doing Led Zeppelin instead of Lynyrd Skynyrd. So don't miss that. It's at the Basement East. We're going to be ripping a bunch of Led Zeppelin tunes. Thank you guys so much. Stick around for more. What do y'all think about the Garden of Eden, baby? And Mr. Nolan Brown and our saxophone player, Zach Gilbert and Sal. All right, what we're going to do now is we're going to get the band Calico Mantra up here. And they're going to do you some more Lynyrd Skynyrd. So I just want to say a couple things, ladies and gentlemen. All the money that we have raised tonight is going out to all the veterans and their families. We're going to donate it all to the veterans. We did this just to have a good time and bring people together tonight. That's what this is about. Everybody just look at each other, give each other a hug, be kind to your neighbor, man. We're all in this together. We appreciate you guys. God bless you for being here tonight. Thank you so much. In the meantime, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage Mr. Calico Mantra.
Alright, what's up, y'all? We're Calico Mantra.
more. We're going to get a couple other people up here to do this next one with us. We got Mr. Joe Carmazin coming up to play guitar. We got Mr. AJ. And we got Carly and Lily singing it up. Y'all better sing this shit with me.
Yeah.
Lance Lopez is going to be playing the guitar on this next one. Give it up for Lance. We got one more tune. We're going to do Calico Mantra, and then we're going to get all our friends up here for some of this shit.
How you doing, baby?
Thank you. Tonight. It doesn't get much better than that, ladies and gentlemen. These are all our good friends, and like I said, I just can't stress it enough how happy we are to have done this. This is the first time we've ever done anything like this, and it turned out to be way better than I expected, man. It's all because of you guys. You guys showing up, give yourselves a hand tonight. Come on now. This is all your fault, man. You guys caused this. All right, we're going to get the Hippies and Cowboys back up here. You guys still doing okay? Is everybody at home feeling good, feeling fine? Feeling all right. Woo-hoo. I'm not feeling too good myself. That's a good one. Maybe we'll do a Traffic cover next time, you know? That'd be great. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we also have on the organ tonight Mr. Nolan Brown, who is actually the original piano player for this band. We started this band together about 3.5 years ago, and he moved on to do his own thing, as did our original guitar player, Andrew Lambie, who's going to get up here in a little while. But they're still very good friends of ours, and we love them very much and support everything they're doing. And we want to thank them for coming back here, and it's kind of nostalgic. We're gonna get back to where we started with Mr. Nolan Brown tonight. We're gonna do a very, 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 very famous song. I think you'll know what it is. You guys ready? Here we go. I heard you out there.
So I won't be talking.
All right, man. Well, what we're gonna do right now? Whew, I gotta catch my breath. It's another one. I'm sure you're gonna know. Do we have any other people getting up here for this one? Because I didn't stop paying attention. All right. Well.
Thank you, Big Queen.
Oh, that's what I meant to say.
Thank you, Watson.
Thank the Lord for you guys. You ready? Listen up. Just don't ask me no stupid questions and I won't tell you no lies. You ready?
Somebody
Now we're about to do you a damn barn burner. You guys ready? Because I really don't think you are. You're just not making enough noise. We can't hear you, Nashville. We can't hear you. All right, here's how we're going to do it. On the count of three, I want you to scream as loud as you can. One, two, three. Yeah, I like that, Nashville. What we're going to do right now is probably one of my favorite Skynyrd songs. And I'm very happy to have all my people up here to do it with me. You're going to know what it is. Come on, kick it. What do we got going now? Looks like we've got, oh yeah, we're gonna keep Lance up here. Mr. Lance Lopez, ladies and gentlemen. I met him in the weirdest way through Peter Keys, the piano player for Lynyrd Skynyrd, and Ivan Pulley, our good buddy that couldn't be here tonight. It's one of my best friends, and it's a bummer he can't be here, but I met Mr. Lance through both of those guys and realized he's a bad mama jama, and we're going to get him up here singing a few songs. Ladies and gentlemen, please make welcome Mr. Lance Lopez. And we also have Mia Roth on the drums tonight. Mia, say hello to the people. We've got Greg Herndon back here on the fucking keyboards from True Villains. Where's Grace Bowers, I believe, is on this one too. Where's Grace? Grace. There she is. We've got Mr. Lynyrd Fialace on the bass guitar tonight. And Grace Bowers. I don't know if anybody knows about Grace Bowers, but she's a young rising star in this town. She's 17 years old. 16 years old, sorry. And she's a prodigy, and we're happy to have her in here tonight. What we try to do is help younger people and other people coming up on the scene. We try and share the love. And, you know, we always encourage the younger cats to get up here and come out and play, you know. So, y'all please make welcome Mr. Lance Lopez and the Thrown Together Band. That's my fault, y'all. Making them switch shit out.
Yeah. Y'all give it up for Hippies and Cowboys, ladies and gentlemen, for having a great Lynyrd Skynyrd party tonight. It's truly an honor right now to share the stage with this young lady right here. I met her about a year ago and watched her grow as a guitar player, and it's such an honor to be on the stage with Miss Grace Bowers tonight, y'all.
Thank you.
Daniel Roth on the drums, ladies and gentlemen.
Hey, you trying to get back?
I'm not coming back.
Okay, appreciate that.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to get our good friend, Mr. Bo Lastovich from True Villains up here. This is a guy that co-fronts, so I don't know, many of you people probably do know who we are, but we play down at Kid Rock's bar on Broadway several nights a week. And Bo is our co-front that sings with me every time we play. And he's also got a badass band called True Villains, man. They are, if you like hard rock and roll, you'll love the True Villains. So please make welcome my good friend, Mr. Bo Lastovich. And also,
right here,
brother. Yo, is that Jim? In the way, oh my God. All right, ladies and gentlemen, also welcome my good buddy who also plays at Kid Rock's big ass honky tonk down there. He plays the 6 to 10 shift every Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday at Kid Rock's. Mr. Dean James, he's a hell of a fucking guy. Very talented.
What up, Dean?
And Mr. Nick Amon from Sweet Fever. I don't know if anybody remembers that band, but I do, and they're one of my favorite bands in Nashville, and I wish they were still together, but whatever. Y'all, please welcome Mr. Bo Lastovich and this other thrown together shit that I put together. All right.
Travel to the show.
right, ladies and gentlemen, what we're going to do now is me and my good friend Mr. Dean James are going to do a duet. This next song that we're going to do was written by Steve Gaines and Ronnie Van Zant, and they decided to make it a duet, so we're going to do it for you. You ready?
Do it.
What up, Haircut, Thunder, Woods, Dixie, E.A., Becca, everybody, guys.
Oh, I can't say boys all the time. We got two girls. Ready, boys and girls? All right, let's do it.
I'm gonna make it.
ladies and gentlemen, I'm telling you what. Once again, I just want to thank you guys, man. I can't thank you enough. This is fucking amazing. I mean, it really is. Isn't this beautiful? Can you feel the love in the air tonight, ladies and gentlemen? I also want to do this because this is something I haven't done yet. I want to send this one out to all the people up in heaven tonight that died in that plane crash that night. You know what I'm talking about. It's the easiest way to put it. I don't want to get all fucking sappy and shit, but I just want to send this one out to one of the greatest rock and roll bands to ever live, Lynyrd Skynyrd, baby. That's why we're here. And you know what? We're proud to do their music, and we hope that we're doing it justice because we didn't want to fuck around and half-ass this shit. So we spent a lot of hours preparing this, rehearsals and all kinds of shit, making sure that we didn't fuck it up, you know? So thank you guys for being here tonight. Once again, Mr. Lance Lopez. Is Tristan Norfleet in the house? Yes, he is, baby. Listen, this is my... I'm going to tell you something about this guy right here. This is my very best friend in the whole world. We've been friends since the second grade, ladies and gentlemen. This man right here. Grade two. Grade two. We fucking moved down here. He moved down here before me, but then I moved down. And we're living the dream together, ladies and gentlemen. We went... We're all the way from Kokomo, Indiana. This man right here. And he does his own thing. If you like bluegrass music, he's the best fucking mandolin player in this town, I'm telling you what. But he's also very talented in other areas. And he's got the right hat on for the occasion. You see this official Hippies and Cowboys hat? You can find those right over there at our merch booth. We got t-shirts, we got hats, we got all kinds of stuff. Right here, brother. Right here, right here. Oh, you're in here. Give Dean, give Dean Ricky's, and give Tristan mine. Sorry, I don't know why I'm talking in the mic. Go. Go to that one. All right, y'all. That sounds great. We've got Mr. Dean James again on the guitar. Welcome back to the stage, Mr. Victor Arruda from the Hippies and Cowboys, y'all. We got Kevin, and we also have Jonathan Tatui from Ace Monroe on the drums tonight. If you haven't heard of Ace Monroe, they're fucking tearing up the scene. They're one of the greatest rock bands of this generation. So do yourself a favor and go check out Ace Monroe. All right, ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for this next song? Let's do it, boys.
Man, I can't believe Dean James.
I love you.
What a one with your mama. We'll be right back.
fun. I just don't ever want this to end. I can live in this moment forever, ladies and gentlemen. I'm telling you. Now check this out. The next thing that we're going to do is we're going to get Mr. Andrew Lambie up here. Where's he at? Lambie, Lambie, Lambie. Listen up, y'all. This is the original guitar player of the Hippies and Cowboys right here. We started this band together about 3.5 years to, yeah, 3.5 years ago. I was like, was it four? No, it was 3.5 years ago. And he was the original guitar player. But, you know, shit happens in rock and roll. And he went his own way and we went ours. But we still love him like a brother. And he's going to get up here and sing you some songs right now. He's also got his own band now called Andrew Lambie and the Electric Lambie Band. So y'all go check him out. You boys ready?
Thank you.
Norfleet. Jonathan Tatui on the drums tonight from Ace Monroe. And Hippies and Cowboys very own bass player, Mr. Kevin Corvo tonight. And our saxophone player over here playing the tambourine, Mr. Zachary Gilbert. What we're going to do right now, ladies and gentlemen, you are in for a very, very, very special treat, because this next band that we're going to get up here, thank you, bro. This very next band that we're going to get up here is one of my all-time favorites in Nashville. They are a hardcore blues band, and they will rock your fucking socks off, I'm telling you what. But they're going to get up here and do some Lynyrd Skynyrd tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, please make welcome Tribe of Horsemen.
Drum mic. For the singing drummer, we don't
have this. Yeah, it's from the back. Hey, tell them it's from the back.
It's from the back. It's on the back.
Background singing.
Background singing mic. There you go.
Just turn on one of the background singers' mics. I put it on the drums because they needed a mic for this on the drums.
Oh, that's fine. One of those. And two, check, baby.
Thank you. very much. We're very excited to be here and be a part of this. Thank you. We're going to feature Hunter Edwards on the drums back here on vocals for this next tune. So give it up. Come on, yeah. That's very hard. I couldn't do that.
Thank you. Cut it slow.
All right, y'all, how we feeling? All right, so y'all, we've got about 30 minutes left, so don't everybody leave, okay? Listen, because the best is yet to come, and I promise you that. And also, for all the people that are wondering about an after party, we're going to Lakeside Lounge to throw a huge-ass after party after this. So, if you want to come and party with all these great people that were up here performing tonight, we're all going to Lakeside. Let's make it one big fucking party from here to there, baby. Now, what we're going to do, what's funny about this next one is my band is always like, I don't know why, but Lynyrd Skynyrd kind of defines your life, and I guess it kind of does, because I'll tell you what I am. I'm a whiskey rock and roller, ladies and gentlemen. That is what I am. Can we kick that shit? Give it up for Will Wyatt on the drums tonight.
never seen her anyway. Woo! Man, I'll tell you what. I appreciate you guys. Everybody that stayed all night long, this is the party crowd right here. This is the fucking party crowd, right? Am I right? Is this the party crowd or what? The only problem is I can't fucking hear you. Is this the party crowd or what? That's what I'm talking about. Now, give it up for Mr. Ford Cooper, ladies and gentlemen. He plays some slide guitar. He plays the keyboards. And we've also got back to the stage Mr. Gabe Page. And once again, the original piano player for the Hippies and Cowboys, Mr. Nolan Brown, who also now plays with a band called Monte Ultra, and they're fucking awesome, so go check them out. And we've got the insanely talented Maxi Boy back here on the drums from Calico Mantra. Over here on the bass guitar, we've got Mr. AJ Wolf from Full Hollow, and my good friend Joe, who's still finding his way to something great, ladies and gentlemen. But he found himself tonight at the best fucking show that you're gonna find on a Thursday night in Nashville, Tennessee. You guys ready for this shit? Let's go.
Yeah.
Ford Cooper, Mr. Joel A.J. Wolf, Max Marat on the drums, Gabe Page on the guitar, Mr. Nolan Brown on the keyboards. I believe it's time to get the Hippies and Cowboys up. Maybe, wait, I could be lying to you.
What up, shit, I fucked up.
I'm sorry, people. Listen, we got three songs left for you guys. All right? Three songs, that's it. You don't have to be so quiet either. Are you guys falling asleep or what? You better not be, because we got three more songs. And we're gonna fuck this shit up. You guys ready? With us down at Kid Rocks every once in a while. And her beautiful boyfriend, Kim, wherever you're at, you motherfucker, you fuck me and said you couldn't do it tonight, but you showed up anyway, so that kind of pisses me off, but whatever. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I believe we have two songs left. We've got two more songs. Are you ready for this? Because I don't know. Listen, before we do this next song, I really, really, really just want you guys to understand how much this means to me. Seeing all of my friends and family in one building
on a show that I put together myself, that I've never done anything like this in my life. And it just means so much to me that all of these musicians think enough of me to come out and play for something that I asked them to do. The respect that I've gotten from my peers and my colleagues out there tonight means the entire world to me. And I love you guys so much. Every musician that played here tonight, everybody that came together on my behalf because I reached out and asked them to do this, man, it means the world to me. From the bottom of my heart, thank you all so much. I love you guys, man. Thank you very much. I'm going to introduce you one more time, Mr. Dean James. Also, holy shit, before I forget, I have to say thank you to Eat Sleep Rock Nashville. My good buddy Danny, that's his company, and he helped me get this date. He helped me reach out and figure all this shit out. So Danny Shaw, thank you very much. Eat Sleep Rock Nashville. And also Gil and Jared, your bartender back there. Jared is one of my good buddies. He's been pouring your fucking drinks all night and he's working his ass off for you. So please tip him good. Make sure he makes some fucking money tonight, man. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, it's a Dean James.
Oh, this is the grand finale.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the last song of the evening. And I just want y'all to look at this for 1 second right here. This might not mean much to you guys, but this means a whole lot to me right here, baby. We live in the greatest fucking country in the world, man. Ladies and gentlemen, what song is it that you want to hear? We're going to do this one, and I want to send it out to Mr. Ronnie Van Zant and Mr. Gary Rossington of Lynyrd Skynyrd. May they fly on forever, free bird! Come on, boys. God bless you for being here tonight. We're the fucking Hippies and Cowboys. We love you, baby.
fucking night. Fantastic, man, and I will never forget this shit. God bless you all. Thank you to all my friends and family. Thank you to all the musicians that came up here to play for me tonight. I love you guys. Good night.
Man, hippies and cowboys, man. Yo, I got work in the morning. I will stick around and talk to him, but I got work in the morning, man. Thank you, sir.
Take care, bro.
Man, that was amazing, man. Yo, shout out to Tick that came. Thank you for your help tonight, man. Yes, I'll be live tomorrow. Probably 9 or 10 o'clock. But I got to be working like, I got to be working 4 a.m. So sorry, no, after party, no Broadway tonight. I think they said something about in August 14, they're going to do, was it a SCDC tribute? They're going to do it again. So this is the basement in Nashville. There's another basement in East Nashville. We've been there before. It's like a bigger venue. I think that's where they're going to do the next one. So, of course, I'm going to cover that. But shout out to TikTok, man. Numbers was up and down like usually, but overall, we did good. Kim, thank you so much for your help. For you up on TikTok and all that good stuff. Joe and everybody, yes, you guys have a good night. I will be back here again tomorrow night at 9, 10 o'clock. So look out for me tomorrow. You're welcome. You're welcome, everybody. Is it Led? Is that what they're doing? Led Zeppelin? I know they was gonna do a free bro, but I know that was gonna be like a ending. I know, since one thing about Nashville, they're building houses like, you know, well, everywhere, really. Crazy. Look at that. Look at all those skinny, tall houses they're building here. All right, yo, tomorrow night, man. Shout out to TikTok. Thank you so much, guys. I'll see you guys tomorrow night. Yeah, Led Zeppelin. Yeah, thank you, guys, man. I'll see you guys tomorrow night. And for YouTube, my friends on YouTube, good to see a lot of people, man. A lot of people. Welcome back. I see a lot of people back in the channel. Happy to see you guys. Shout out to Nathan. Nathan did wonderful. Yo, some of you guys think Nathan is like new to this mod. He actually used to be my mod before last year. But Nathan, you're doing a wonderful job. Shout out to you. Good to see everybody, man. I had fun chilling with hippies and cowboys. Normally I stick around, talk to them, interview them, but I gotta go. I must leave. Go walk tomorrow. But that was fun. That was amazing. They did very good. There was a lot of people there tonight. Like, when it was hard finding parking. Well, parking here sucks to begin with because it's like a residential area, basically. It's definitely a dish to it. So it was really hard to find parking, but I didn't end up getting the parking on the side here. Oh, Shark, Nathan, everybody, Babs, everybody, thank you for the super shots, guys. Thank you so much. I really appreciate that. I think I'm working on something. I don't want to scare nobody off when I say this. It's like a membership thing. It's optional. I mean, I'm not like making this members only. It's kind of like if you want to be a member, I'm still learning it, but I don't even know how you're going to go about it, but I think I set it up. To be a member, I think I had like bronze, gold, platinum, diamond, anywhere from, is it $2 to $100 a month? That's something if you want to do to support me, because you guys know, it's like Pusako, everything go back to the bins, go back to Nashville. It's optional, I'm not making this members only. It'd be like, dang, Pierre, all of a sudden we have to pay to see. No, I'm not, it's still free. just for those who can afford it. But those people who did donate tonight, thank you so much, you know. I appreciate it. Like I said, still free, nothing's gonna change. It's just that those who wanna like go an extra mile of helping me, cause you guys know, you know, it's like down here's not like Miami, New York, you know, I'm not just walking, showing you buildings all night. You know, I'm actually showing you live music and I support the bands. I support everything, you know, but we're gonna talk more about it tomorrow. I'm gonna figure it. Let me look it up on my other phone. I don't even know how this thing work. Is it showing up? The member thing? Let's see. I don't even know. I don't even know how you become a member. How do you become a member? Let me see. Maybe I need to. Hold on, let me see. Hold on, before I go. Let me try and look it up from a different channel. Oh, hi. Yeah, it is me. Amazing show tonight, amazing show. I seen some good friends. I saw Maggie. Maggie wasn't there. I didn't want to get to speak to Ari, but I saw Maggie. I saw Kent. New creators only filter. Okay, let me see. I don't know. See, I don't even know how to do it, but we have to look into it. For those who are interested, I can show you guys. Alright guys, yo, so tomorrow night, I'll be back here again tomorrow night. Look out for me around 9, 10 o'clock. Yo, I can't believe Dean Jeans was in there, man. I was so happy. Dean Jeans is very, very close to Kid Rock, man. I'm so happy to see him. So happy to see him, especially with Hippies and Cowboys. Very good for Hippies and Cowboys also. You guys have a good night. So I will see you guys tomorrow night. Thank you so much, guys. I love you guys. Thank you for hanging out with me tonight. Yeah, Shock, Nathan, good night, Mike. Hellcat, good to see you. Jason, Thunder, good to see you. Ian and Becca, good to see you. Got Sass, thank you again for your super shots. Gail, good to see you. Claudio, Shock, Dixie, everybody, man. Who I miss? Babs, good to see you. Rita, Asian, shout out to Asian, good to see you. Hello, Mike, how you doing? I'm glad you enjoyed, Mike. Shout out to you, Mike. Hello, Wheeler. How many likes did we get? You guys do such a good job on your own, man. 184 likes. Thank you so much, guys. Yo, I'm showing you guys my tag, everything. It's okay. I got more than one call, so it's all good. All right. Yo, Charlene, everybody, man. Y'all have a good night, man. I had fun with you guys tonight. Thank you so much. I will be back live tomorrow, so look out for me. All right, y'all have a good night.